You are General Sentenza Noria, commander of the Wolf Guard. According to rumor, a group of rebels planning to overthrow the crown has taken refuge in a deserted castle in the wilds of Iskander. Their leader, a mage named Isamo Tahar, is as charismatic as he is radical. It is your job to end his scheming, one way or another.
It's true, sir. They're inside the fortress.
Good. What about the outpost?
They've set it up and are waiting for you to take over and give instructions. The new guy, Private,
Corporal.
Yes, that one. He's in charge right now.
Good. I've told you before and I'll tell you again. This mission is important. The man inside that fortress, Isamo Tahar, he's more than just an ordinary lawbreaker. He's a traitor, he's a mage, and he's a murderer. We are the best the Royal Army has to offer, and the Queen put her faith in us. So let's not fail her. Now move to the outpost.
Commander.
As you command.
Wolves, watch yourselves!
Rabbit, what a lovely piece of earth this is. Yes?
Let's go. At the outpost?
Yes, sir.
Good. Then let's find Private Carpel. Orders?
Huh?
Right away.
Yes?
Sure. Onwards.
That could come in handy.
Commander.
Stay alert.
You got it.
Right away.
Fine.
Made up your mind?
Let's go. All right.